Beer drinkers are seeing a big spike at the store. An alcohol consulting company says the price of beer jumped 7% in just the last 3 months of the year. But the popular brands, including Bud Light, Miller Light, and Coors Light, jumped by 10%. Brewers say they finally had to raise prices as the costs of manufacturing and shipping have increased.